to be very honest, I don't think most Americans know. Certainly the people that I see in this business, for the most part, are people that are consumed with making more money. An awful lot of private jets now, and more on the way. Oh, if I had to generalize, I'd say that in America, people live in order to work, and that in Europe, people work in order to live. People in the United States are driven, and I don't think it's healthy. Well, I suppose quite seriously that my big pleasure is food. I enjoy good food.